Due to COVID-19 restrictions and in line with our school risk assessment, performances were filmed consistent with the following restrictions and guidelines to keep everyone safe. Children performed within their bubble only. Children performed in the hall with all windows and doors open for good ventilation. The hall was cleaned after use. Children used quieter singing voices where possible and the volume adjusted in the editing process. Children faced the same direction as much as possible. Instruments were cleaned after use. All staff maintained at least a 2 meter distance from the children at all times. In fact, at least 6 meters was maintained and staff stood to the side.
Welcome to the Year 4 Christmas Show 2020. Year 4 are performing the Magical Christmas Jigsaw by Mary Green and Julie Stanley from Out of the Ark Music, and a bustling Christmas market full of the joyful sounds of carol singers and the cheeky market sellers. Five excited children come across a very special stallholder who gives them a tatty old Christmas jigsaw in return for the promise that they will find time to complete it on Christmas Eve.
As the children gradually piece the jigsaw together with the help of a very special visitor, the Christmas story comes to life with all the traditional Nativity characters. We hope you enjoy the show.
Never. I gave them a bit of my THT. That tender heavenly touch. No, if it's magic.
Tenderly heavenly touch, never heard of that.
Do you think anyone will buy them?
I do hope so. I'd like them to have a new home. Let's test the market.
We'll help you!
Familiar.
She's right, you know, I think that face is familiar.
Oh, yeah. on a scroll.
Now that's how the story starts. In Nazareth, Camille and Joseph lived. Joseph was a town carpenter, but originally he came from Bethlehem. It was a long way from Nazareth to Bethlehem, it was quite an event, as you'll see.
Joseph riding in Bethlehem. It's very dark, but the stars bright.
and his family is it, but the rest of the town is deserted. It must be late at night.
Oh yes, but what time that was. We angels had our workers out, keeping them safe. I can tell you, it's a long way from Nazareth to Bethlehem. We had to protect them from robbers, guide them to good stopping places, and of course there was a problem with accommodation at the end.
It was a long, lonely and dangerous road to travel, but we were there to keep them safe.
Wakey, wakey, you've got important visitors.
No more visitors allowed. We've settled in the final crowd.
But...
shh! It's midnight!
The inn is full, no lies, it's true. We have no room for the likes of you.
But...
shh! It's midnight!
There's no room in the inn tonight. We need our sleep and so good night. And dry, the lamp is bright. If your baby should be born tonight, we'll fill the manger full of hay. That will make a cradle. Oh, please stay.
That night, the baby Jesus was born.
Angels flew over Bethlehem to spread the good news.
Chosen the piece of shepherds on the hill. Look at the angels in the sky.
Oh yes, what a glorious night that was. We angels have practiced for years and years, and finally we can get out there and sing our hearts out.
You see that great big star over Bethlehem?
Yeah, I've never seen a star that big and bright before.
What does it mean?
Suddenly the sky was full of angels flying it from all directions. We joined them with angel who filled the sky as we sang with joy.
Thank you. has a king on it too. A scary kind of guy with the evil looking face. His servants look terrified.
Now that's King Harry, the king of Judea. He really gave us angels trouble with the capital T. So which is it to be? My three good kings or his scary one? Let's do both. The stories intertwined, you will see.
Look, three travellers coming this way.
It looked pretty important to me. Harry won't like them.
Harry doesn't like anybody!
Halt!
No, no, Fufu. This is private land.
I'm not sure if you know if this is the palace of King Harry, King of Judea.
In motion it is.
Our master's wish to present gifts for the new king. We have followed his shining star and it has led us here.
We've all been watching that amazing star too. We wondered what it meant. But it won't travel the new king, that's for sure. Herod is the only king around here.
Our master's wish to speak to King Herod, King of Judea.
He surely must be able to help him with the quest.
Are you serious? Speak to Herod. You clearly haven't heard about our king.
Let's tell him all about him.
I know, fetch me these wise travellers. I will give them an audience.
Wicked King Herod pretended to be so interested in this newborn king that the three kings were taken in by his kindness and confidence. Now moving towards Bethlehem.
avoiding Jerusalem. But our heavenly touch would outwit this evil king of Judea.
Jesus will be safe from harm.
Our quest is over. The star stops. This must be the place.
It's not fit for a king, though. It's just a humble stable.
A king of such a humble birth, will truly be the king of all men.
I bring gold, a gift for the child to be the greatest king ever known.
I bring frankincense from the king of heaven and earth.
I bring myrrh for the king, who will give his life to save his people.
Here in the stable with a baby king.
Hey!
enjoyed the show.
On behalf of everyone at Abercarn Primary School, we wish you a very happy Christmas and a fantastic new year.